we work in a palliative care, obviously our main mandate is to try to go in and help people feel better. And we're very used to going in and being appreciated for what we do. But if you're dealing with somebody with a personality disorder, borderline personality disorder, they, because of the condition, they will respond differently to different things. And a common trait you'll see is they will not follow instructions. They will not follow through on things. And if you can see something very clearly that can make a positive impact for somebody and you're recommending it, only to have somebody continue to not do it, you can see how it's easy to get very frustrated with that. And that can be very divisive amongst a team. And some people can say, throw their hands in the air saying, well, this is just wasting our time. They're not going to follow our instructions. What's the point? Let's just go on to somebody else who's going to listen and do as we tell them or as we ask them to do. The thing we have to remember is these people have a condition, an illness. Like, people don't choose to have diabetes, and they don't choose to have heart disease or cancer. This is something this person has, and this is how they are. You have to be able to work with them as they are. And yes, they may continue to make choices that some might deem as not the right choice, but they still have to have the right to make the wrong choice. And we need to figure out how we can work with them as they are, as opposed to trying to have them conform to how we think they should be. So it's certainly very challenging.